I'm there. I'll take a look around. That's not a normal zombie. Mm-hmm. Hey, what's that? Looks like a vet's office or something.
Oh yeah, Dr. Gilroy's clinic. What about it?
Well, antibiotics for dogs aren't any different than antibiotics for people. And it looks like no one's broken in.
That's a good idea. Okay, sounds like it's worth checking out. Somebody's broadcasting something.
Folks got any room at the inn?
You might want to go check it out. I'm sending Alan and Sam to meet you at the clinic.
Alan. Gee, thanks.
It was that, or let him stay here and keep grumbling about kicking you and Ed out.
Point.
Do me a favor and don't come driving up like a dumbass.
What Alan's trying to say is cars make noise. Zeds like noise. Plus, they don't exactly go on trees, and we only got so much fuel to keep them running. So we gotta be careful about when we use them.
Glad you stopped by. Fact is, we're never gonna make it on our own. Not like you folks have. Not like a charity case or anything. We'll work. Well?
Give me a minute. Watch my back. I'm on it. Let's do this quietly.
Bag's almost full.
Keep an eye on ourselves. Shit! Let's move.
You got a knack for cracking heads. Good work out there.
We are.
Thanks. We got it from here.
Nice.
Everything's coming up Millhouse. The new hands will go a long way. Gotta admit it. Knowing we're not the only ones that made it feels pretty good.
sleeping space. People are already sharing beds and shit. Now I've drawn up some basic plans, but we'll want to get on this in a hurry. People are already talking about leaving.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
About time you showed up. Let's get this show on the road. You're the newbie, so you get a bust in the window.
The door will make less noise. Or, hey, you could do it like a total fucking idiot. Up to you.
Just get us inside.
Hey, let me give you something.
Keep an eye out to the left. All right, hop to it. Let's get this done and get the hell out. Try to keep the zombies outside, huh?
And who the hell put you in charge?
How about years of experience on the beat, huh? How's that grab you?
I didn't realize the Department of Fish and Wildlife counted as a beat.
Laugh if you want. I'm still the only law enforcement officer on duty in this town.
Yeah, and if we gotta deal with any zombie trout, you'll be the first motherfucker I call. Goddamn motherfucking piece of shit.
What's wrong?
Hole in my fucking rucksack.
So tape it shut and keep loading.
Clear out the inside.
You got that one!
Another time.
Let's hoof it, people. Stay low and stay quiet.
Bad enough we gotta make this a charity run. Let's not waste all our damn ammo to boot.
Try to keep out of the line of sight. Zeds will come check out just as anything louder than a solid smack on the head. But the right answer is they can't see you, they can't eat you.
Will you two shut up and get moving? I'm not getting paid to babysit.
Excuse me out of hell for trying to keep the newbie alive.
Looks like trouble up ahead there.
Yeah.
Better keep moving. We got zombies behind us.
Zombies on our left.